Let's say C1 and C2 are the one because they are just constant. I can choose them whatever I want. Let's say. Then it will becomes like this. Then it will say that Tn or T0 because I want the A is because when n is 0, T0, because Tn, I'm just putting inside. It is 2 because C1 and C2, I'm just summing them as 2. It is the basis case. Now, it is similar to other problem. Let's expand it. Tn is equal to, again, Tn minus 1 plus 2. Now I'm expanding that as like this, 2 Tn minus 2 minus plus 2 plus 2. Because let's see, let's say fx minus 1 plus 3, let's say fx, but then fx minus 1 is equal to fx minus 2 plus 3. As you can see, we can use that kind of structure in here because it is tn minus 1 is now this whole part. Then let's make this calculation for tn over 2 plus 4 plus 2. Now I will expand more. 4 times 2 times Tn over 3, sorry, n minus 3 plus 2 plus 4 plus 2. Yes. I'm just expanding that one again. This is as like this. All are the same for that one. Now let's make this calculation again. It is 8 times Tn minus 3 plus 4 times 2 is 8 plus 4 plus 2. Let's move on to that one. I'm copying that to here. Let's move on in here. Okay. So let's say this is 2 to the I, which is 8. It will go like this. And I'm just generalizing it. 2 to the I. N minus 2 to the I, sorry, 2 n minus I, because let's say if I is 3, 2 to the I, 2 to the 3 is 8. As you can see, we can express that 8 as 2 to the I when I is the same with this number, which is this I, plus this whole sum as can be expressed as like this. Let's say it is J from starting from the 1 to j to the I, because it is 2 to the 1, 2 to the 2, and 2 to the 3. And I is 3 in that case, I is 3. Because of that, it goes to the I. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay. And we'll just let them not confuse anyone. Now, so we want to terminate that. So we know that T0 is 2. How can we get to that value from here? When n minus I is 0, which is that case, then I will say that this is 2. When n is I, then I can, it will terminate. So let's say that n is I. So after that, when n is I, it will terminate 2 to the n, because I is now n, times t n minus n minus n, it is 0, plus that value, I will, which will go to the, like this, 2 to the j, like this, j, because I is now n, j is starting from 1. You know, it is 2. Let's make this calculation. It is 2. Then it will whole becomes like this, 2 plus 1, because just and multiplying by 2 with this value. Plus this whole value, let's make this calculation. It is like this, 2 to the n plus 1 from the geometric sum, minus 1 and minus 1, because sometimes it, if it is start from 0, then it will be 1 in that case. But in that case, I do not have that 1. Because of that, I'm subtracting it, because this calculation is calculating that one. Now it will get this one. Now it equals to 2 times 2 to the n plus 1, because there's 2 of them, minus 2. And it gives us a 2 to the n plus 2, I think, minus 2, which is also, let's make this another, let's make this like this, which is O 2 to the n, which is exponential. Okay, let's, is there a question for that one? I'm just omitting these constants.